It's been a really amazing process having all these great studios. We're coming in usually from like 10 till 5 every day and just having to go with a lot of new material. Having the support is really an amazing opportunity for us. We're hoping that maybe by the end of 2014 we'll have a full-length show.
The piece is called Octo and it is based around the theme of coma dreams, where your body, your physical body is stuck somewhere and your inner body, your imagination and dreams carry on. I've also mixed in some last conversations between people. The conversations are when one of them passes away and it's just the last words that are being said. Oh, it was difficult to explain it now. For me, at this stage, it's really good because I knew that I just needed a few hours of going in, trying things, take whatever I've been playing with and show it. For this process, it's been really good to just have a bit of time in the theatre.
My show is about a man living alone, it's about loneliness, and also his only relationship is with his objects around. Working on this show for the last 5 days, plus two more days, a couple of weeks ago. That's it, it's really new for me.
The show I'm working towards is called Step Ball Change. It's going to be a very clowny, almost got a street theatre feel to it, performance that's using circus and vintage dance styles like tap and charleston. It's presented as a work in progress, so it feels like a really safe way to try out more risky ideas. Obviously, normally it wouldn't. So yeah.